Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft Outlook.
How to set quick actions for email messages in Microsoft Outlook. You want to keep your inbox in Microsoft Outlook organized and tidy, but you do not want to waste time keeping it that way by moving, deleting, flagging, and etc. What do? You simply use the Quick Actions feature which is available, so with just one click on an email message in your inbox, you can either move, delete, flag, mark as read or unread, and archive the selected message. First of all, we select a message in our inbox in Microsoft Outlook. Once the message is selected, we do a right click on it, and from the shortcut menu that appears, we select the command Set Quick Actions. Set Quick Actions. Once selected, the Microsoft Outlook dialog box Quick Actions appears, where we can customize what happens to items in our inbox when we hover over them. We have the choice to make adjustments for two quick actions. Quick action 1. We have the commands available, which are none, archive, delete, move, flag / clear flag, mark as read, unread. I will select the first command, move, as a quick action number 1. Then I can do the same for the quick action number 2. I open the drop-down menu and select the command flag, clear flag. I select it. For the adjustments to take place, I just press the OK button to return to my inbox. Now, whenever I hover over a message in my inbox, I can see the move command that I selected, and I can see the flag command. The same stands for all the rest messages in my inbox. Move, where, flag, straight away. So these are the quick actions that are available in Microsoft Outlook.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.